Whatever supplies you may want or need, I suggest you grab them.
All right, thank you. Ellie, take a look around, see if there's anything we can use.
All righty.
Found everything you need?
We're good. All right, Ellie, come on.
Don't leave the door open.
I got it.
We have to cross to the other building, up the stairs. Move it.
Just stay with me.
Can't believe you agreed to this bullshit, Bill. What you should have done was just left him back there.
You weren't kidding about him.
Yeah, he's one of a kind.
Yeah, he's one of a kind.
I'm gonna take a look around up here.
Thanks.
What kind of trouble are you in? Where the hell's Ted?
Just a job.
Just a
simple drop-off.
What do you deliver? that little brat.
Fuck you, too.
You know, I hope you know what you're doing.
Are you kidding me with this guy?
So where are we going, Bill?
I got the safe house. More of an armory.
Wait. I thought we were going to fix up a car.
We? You know how to fix
Bill,
how to fix
Bill. Just...
That's like I said. What I need is on the other side of town. Now that side I don't ever go to because it's filled with infected.
We're gonna need guns. Inside.
You didn't answer my question. I thought the two of you were separate.
She's busy.
Might be trouble.
Paradise.
Yeah, something like that.
Why don't you fix one of these cars?
Oh my God, you're a genius. I mean, the whole time I thought about fixing one of these cars.
Okay, don't be a dick.
Their tires are rotted and the batteries are dead.
Are you done?
Can't even begin to think what the inside of the engine will be.
You neglect the simple shit, and everything for it. You know what that means?
Taking all the supplies from the warehouse.
Okay. Okay. Now he's talking to himself.
Bill.
Joel. This way.
You picked a hell of a place to hole up, didn't you?
You know, as bad as those things are, at least they're predictable. The normal people that scare me. You of all people should understand that.
What does that mean?
Nothing. Are you sure that gate's gonna hold them?
Well, I locked it. They don't have a key.
So which way?
We're here. In the cellar. Down here. Well, here we are. You don't touch anything. And you close the door. Let's gear up.
Uh-uh.
What? I need a gun?
No, you don't.
Joel, I can handle myself.
No. Stay here.
It's fine. Just wait around for you two to get me killed.
Well, this goes on record as the worst fucking job you've ever taken.
Hey, it's up there.
How in the hell is Tess okay with this suicide mission?
It's actually her idea.
Really? Well, then the broad's not as smart as I thought she was. But, fuck her. Seriously, you gotta take that kid back to where you found her.
I can't just take her back.
Then send her packing, let her find her own way. But let me tell you a story. Once upon a time, I had somebody that I cared about. It was a partner. Somebody I had to look after. And in this world, that sort of shit's good for one thing, getting you killed. So you know what I did? I wisened the fuck up. And I realized it's gotta be just me.
Bill, it ain't like that. It's
bullshit. It is just like that. Hey! What'd I say to you when we walked down the steps? What'd I say?
I'm just fixing your stupid pile.
Don't touch. God damn it. You keep babysitting long enough, and eventually it's gonna blow up in
Bill,
your face.
Can we please just get on with it?
Here. Let's get on with it. All right, before we go any further, I gotta show you.
What you got?
New toy from the toy box. This is a nail bomb. You gotta be really careful. This thing blows, it shreds anybody standing nearby.
Yeah, I've seen your handiwork.
Pretty good, huh?
This'll hold. So we got shotguns and bombs. What the hell are we doing with them?
Well, every few weeks, this military caravan rides through town. I assume they're out looking for supplies. I mean, you'd be amazed at the shit that they overlook. Anyway, a few months back, they were rolling through and they get overrun by this horde of infected. They were all over the truck. It plows right in the side of the high school. Still sitting there with a battery in it.
So we take that battery and we put it in another car.
Bingo. I wanted to get it, but it seemed too dangerous with all the infected on that part of town. But fuck it. Joel needs a car.
Hey, what if it's damaged?
Nah. Those trucks are like tanks. It's just sitting there.
Actually, my work.
Kid, I swear to God, if you took anything, you took anything.
I don't need any of your shit. Trust me. Trust me.
Joel, you are keeping an eye on her, right?
Like a hawk. Nice place you got here.
Well, if you got anything to confess, this would be the place to do it. That's not the confessional booth. That's my room.
All right, I'm not touching anything.
Time to sack up.
Ellie, come on.
Look, there's a school.
All right.
Ready?
Guess we'll find out.
This gate, it's all new territory to me.
I'm on it.
Hey, you guys hear that?
Keep quiet. Thank you. that's it.
Good job.
We're in the clear yet.
Hold up. I got a key for that gate. I suggest we move quietly.
Easy, easy. You weren't kidding about this place, were you?
What about this?
This way. It's tied on the other side.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door?
Be very careful.
Of course.
Maybe you should have given her a gun.
Okay, Bill.
Things inside the house.
Oh, shit. They ain't seen us yet. Just stay down.
Careful.
How far is it, Bill?
We're getting close now. We're gonna have to be quick about it. Go in, grab the battery, get the fuck out. I don't want to get trapped over there.
All right, I get it.
Come on, let's get up on the RV and over. should be clear.
Who the hell left us here? You got friends in town?
No. Although I got some idea who might have come through here. School's on the other side of this house. Let's get inside.
Come on, Ellie. I think we're good.
For now. God damn those things. Nobody's bitten, right?
Nope. I'm good.
We're all fine. Let's just keep going.
Hey, you got a second?
Yeah.
I just want to say I'm sorry about Tess. That's it. I won't bring it up again.
Ellie, you don't need to worry about me. I should go check on Bill.
Okay.
I tell you, there's that truck sticking out of the school right there. Come on. There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound. Oh, Ellie, run! Run! Easier than I thought it'd be. They must be holed up somewhere else.
Well, let's not test our luck. How do we get inside?
How do we get inside?
Someone left a ladder on the bus. Here, get me up there and I'll drop it to you.
Don't get killed up there.
Thanks, Bill.
We're okay. We just need to get to the hood of the truck. Shit, you hear that? They're coming. Move it, kid. All right. We're gonna get in quick. We're gonna get the battery, we're gonna get the hell out of here.
Look! They're piling on this fence over here!
God damn it, they're locked! We have to get inside to get the battery!
Come on, Bill!
Windows open! Hurry!
Make it fast. Grab this. Please tell me you're done.
It's empty.
What?
Fucking empty.
Guys.
Bill, where to? Bill, where?
Anywhere but here.
You made the hall ass. Come on. Like broken through.
We sneak out the back.
You two, follow me. I'll get us out of here.
Be my guest.
Thank you.
down the hall. I bet we could cut through those classrooms. Joel, you're going the wrong way. Through here. There's a way through. We gotta get past those guys.
Looks like there's a path down this hallway. Help me open this.
All right, ready? One more time.
Come on.
Shit. There's more on the way. Barricade the doors.
This ain't gonna hold up for long. Oh, that don't sound good.
Allie, take cover!
Allie, just stay away from me.
Guy.
He's been infected for a long time. We call him bloaters.
Bloater. Okay, got it.
I hate to interrupt your little biology lesson, but can we get the fuck out of here, please?
Huh.
Let's go, people.
All right.
Here we go. All right, come on.
Joel, behind you!
Son of a bitch!
Oh, shit!
I got it, I got it! You're down to the last one. Finish it off already!
I fucking hate those things.
All right, you got him. Let's go. Come on up.
Pull me up.
This way. We're sitting ducks here.
There's another ladder over here.
I'm right behind you.
Hurry, Joel.
Inside the house now.
So that worked out well. Okay, I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still
Brett.
Drawing,
that
Brett.
Was plan A, that was plan B, C, all the way to fucking Z. Fucking
and furthermore,
tell Tess,
Jesus. What, do you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that. He's got bites. Here. And he...
I reckon he didn't want to turn, so he...
Yeah, I guess not. Well, fuck him.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery. That fucking asshole. Get out. Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
Battery's drained, but cells are alive.
Meaning,
we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
Thinking you drive and we push.
Jesus. That's more of my stuff. So what, you just gonna steal my shit and run off? Is that it, Frank? You should probably search the house. I'm sure there's more supplies.
It's a good idea.
Let me know when you're ready to finish this thing.
I'll give you a holler.
You gonna be okay with this?
Yeah, not a problem.
You're doing a good job. I figured you should know that.
I won't let you down with this.
Bill, I found this in there, and I figured you should have it.
Well, that's how you feel. Well, fuck you too, Frank. Fucking idiot. You ready to go?
All right, let's do it.
Put her in first.
Already did it.
Just keep your foot on the clutch, and when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell do you know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Now, hit it. Hit it.
Perfect. Hey, good job, kid.
Bill, not helping.
Ellie, we're gonna give it another go. Stay focused.
Look, if we just make it to the hill, we just get it over the edge.
Guys, over there, look out!
Shit.
Go on top of it! Back to the truck. Keep pushing.
Hey, you're on that house to your right.
On the truck. Got it back.
Okay, we don't have much time. Back to pushing.
You know that, Joel.
Guys, from the other side, to your left.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
All right, Ellie, start it up.
You hear that sound, Bill?
Yeah, well, that means the infected hear it, too. Let's get the fucking truck. Go, go, Lord! This'll do! Stop!
Just keep her running, all right?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Look, Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal. And I'm,
We square.
We're square.
And get the fuck out of my town.
Oh.
Hey, what happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Oh, man. Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
It's light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
Well, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude. You know what? This isn't that bad.
Why don't you try to get some sleep? Right.
I'm not even tired.
Screw it.
Easy.
Please.
Holy shit.
Help.
Are we gonna help him?
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt. Then get out, quick. Come here, you shit!
Let go of me, you chicken shit!
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Okay. Watch out!
Stay down!
Take it up, forsake it, forgotten,
let you go. Woo!
All right. I think that's the last of them. You okay?
Yeah, I guess so.
Good. We need to get the hell out of here. You know the drill. Look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Roger that.